I get a little help?
Fine with me, buddy.
I enlisted somebody to help me on this particular jingle. Ladies and gentlemen, country legend Reba McEntire.
Oh, Billy was an outlaw, and Ellie's were his game. He'd hold them up and take their food, never feeling any shame. He'd fill his blue jean pockets with Slim Jims that he'd sneak. Shot a Coke machine in Reno just to watch it leak. Billy rode into New Jersey, tater salad on his mind. Busted into Belcher's market to see what he could find. He fell in love with Sarah's taters, asked her to be his lass. But when he went to kiss her, the sheriff shot him in the ass. Anybody about Belcher's, where Billy gets his grub, visit Belcher's Village Market and you might just fall in
love.
And brown deer.
Okie dokie. Oh, I said it again. Okie dokie.
What is that?
I don't know. I said it again.
Old Russian expression.
Yes, something. Yes, sir. Our next guest is one of the country music's most popular and talented singers. Tonight she is performing the number one country song in the nation, and it's from her hit CD right here called Read My Mind. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome back Reba McEntire.
Thousands of people live in this town, and I had to run into him. When I saw him there on that busy street, oh, feelings came back again. There was no to see you again. You're really a sight for sore eyes. I said I can't complain, oh, I'm doing fine. We talked as the people rushed by.
Saying I
steal.
Thank you. Thanks. Very nice, gentlemen. Nice to see you. Hello, Reba. Good to have you back here. The lovely, the talented Reba McEntire, ladies and gentlemen. Wonderful. A beautiful song.